Tasha on our way down to see Joe. I'm gonna drop off some packages for him. In regards to Sasha and Joe breeding, I think we're literally probably about, I would say about like a week out. I would say a week and a half out from the way Sasha's looking. And so yeah, it's very, very exciting. So I just want to get you guys a little update on that. So the way how she's progressing, she's look like she's staying on course as of her regular heat cycles. So excuse me. We're probably looking at I'm thinking the first week of August. I truly do believe, I think today's the 20th. But yeah, she's swollen. She's swollen, so I've been watching, you know, monitoring everything and all that. So definitely really super excited for this breeding. You know, obviously I will document everything. So if she takes, then definitely you guys will be knowing. And then if she doesn't take, you guys will be knowing as well. You know, it's not like a big deal. You know what I mean? Sometimes it takes, sometimes they don't. So we definitely be doing everything in our power to make sure we can get the job done for sure. But, so yeah, me and Sasha's rolling. Got about like a 30-minute drive. So I just wanted to hop on here and give you guys a little update. I think I will be getting an update of Khaleesi as well here. Probably here in the next few weeks, or, you know. I did see her a couple weeks ago. She's looking good, looking thick. So we do have some plans for her as well at the end of the year. Believe it or not, Khaleesi's already 15 months, so she'll be turning 2 years of age in February. So we may be planning on doing a breeding with her as well. So I'll keep you guys updated on that. But so yeah, just driving. Once the breeding is done and we confirm pregnancy or not confirm pregnancy, but if we do confirm pregnancy and she took, I will be doing a video. Pretty much talking about, you know, the whole process of trying to get in contact with me and how to potentially purchase a puppy and all that, what comes along with that. You know, for us, the main thing is we want to keep our dogs in our program. So there will be opportunities for potential buyers to be able to join Ronnie Bulldogs. That's really my whole goal, because I want to see all the pups grow and be able to see them, touch them, you know, obviously market them, do all that, and then also to be able to see the reason why I brought these two dogs together, if it actually panned out, you know. So it'll definitely be an option for people to, you know, stay with, you know, to join the Ronnie Bulldogs team. And then there will also be an option for people to buy out the puppy, you know. But with that being said, it's going to cost a lot more in that retrospective. For me personally, it's a deterrent, you know. I want my dogs to stay within my program. But again, when that time comes, I'll do a video and break it all down for everybody, so everybody knows, you know, what it is and what it ain't. And so yeah, I definitely look forward to it. It's been a long road, and we did put a lot of time and effort to get to this point. So this is the last little bit, and I think it's going to be it's definitely going to be interesting for sure, you know. So but yeah, we do have. have some more stuff planned as well, but I'm gonna keep everything as is for now. I just want to focus on getting this reading done and go from there. So I hope everybody's doing good, and you guys have a safe day, and I'll be in touch with you guys here shortly.